Hello children, today we are going to learn a poem called Andhkar Ki Nahi Chalegi. This is an inspirational poem by Shri Prabhudayal Srivastav. In this poem, the poet encourages each one of us to recognize our inner strength and to overcome our fears. Let's go into the poem. Maa boli suraj se beta, सुबह हुई तुम अब तक सोए, देख रही हूँ कहीं दिनों से, रहते हो तुम खोए खोए. This is an imaginary poem where the poet describes a conversation between mother and the son. Mother is asking her son why he is waking up very late nowadays. She is very much worried about him as he is always lost in some thoughts. In this paragraph, the word meaning for suraj is sun, subah is morning, soye is to sleep, and khoye khoye is to get lost in some thoughts. Jab jaate ho subah kaam par, dare dare se tum rehte ho, kya hai bolo kasht tumhe, saaf saaf kyun na kehte ho. In this paragraph, mother is asking her son why he is very much frightened to go for work. She again insists him to speak about his sufferings. Here, the word meaning for kaam is work, dar is fear, and kasht is suffering. Suraj bola, subah subah hi kora mujhe damp leta hai, निकल सकूं कैसे चंगुल से, कोई नहीं साथ देता है. Here the son speaks out. He is telling to his mother that right in the morning the fog envelops him and he don't know how to get out of its clutches as no one is helping him. Here the word meaning for chungul is clutch and kohra is fog. Ma boli, हे पुत्र, तुम्हारा कोहरा कब क्या कर पाया, इसके जूटे चक्रव्यूह को काट सदा तू बाहर आया. मदर एड्रेसेस हर सन, डियर सन, नो फॉग विल हार्म यू एंड यू आर एबल टू कम आउट ऑफ ऑल द ट्रैप्स. हियर मदर एनकरेजेस हर सन टू कम आउट ऑफ हिज फियर. The word meaning for jhoota is false, chakravyuh is trap. Kavi kovid bachche boode tak lete sada naam hai tera, kehte hain suraj aaya to bhaag gaya hai dur andhera. All the great scholars, children, old people always chant sun's name. They strongly believe that all the darkness will be vanished when the sun comes. Here, the word meaning for kavi kovid is scholar, bache is children, sada is always, and andhera is darkness. Nishchint hokar kood jang mein, vijay sada teri hi hogi, tere aage andhkar ya kohre ki na kabhi chalegi. Here, mother asks son not to worry and jump into the battle, and the victory will be always his. No darkness or fog will be able to stop him. The word meaning for nishchint is without worries. Jung is battle and vijay is victory.